Enemy mortar fire incoming. Fall back. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Enemy strafing run inbound. Fall back. Care package descending. Protect the drop zone. Care package descending. Protect the DC. Counter recon is airborne. Engaging enemy aircraft. Fritz X bomb mission underway. Our advance failed. Pull back to command.
Yeah, they're in the mail right now. They're in the mail right now, David.
You roll towards Paris, but like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
What do you mean, what did I say? Like, to your question, I said, yeah, they're in the mail right now. I don't know if the mailman's picked them up yet, but they're in the mailbox, getting ready to be taken.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be.
All right, I'll go see if the mailman took.
Received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Yeah, It's in the mail still. Hasn't been taken. But usually the mailman comes around.
Like you two caught a bit of it.
Three, left three, four, or five.
He said something.
Agents Vivian and Crowley lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Why, Ari did this?
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, let's have a do it again.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of
200 miles. Today's Veterans Day? Veterans Day already happened.
We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead. Right. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance.
Serious
Daniels.
Today, Veterans Day?
Since Justin was so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support. All right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Siri, when's Veterans Day?
It's Saturday, November
11th, 2017. Oh, yeah, it is. I'll go ahead and get him out when I'm done shooting him. And I won't come on Sunday, either.
Well done, Daniels.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
So I'll mail them on... I'll put them in the mail on Monday then. Forgot that's Veterans Day.
Hey, bud.
Yeah?
You wanna...
Shit!
Charlie, train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let it get away!
We both swimming at the same time. I promise I'm not scamming. I promise I'm not scamming, David. I'll do another video about them being mailed. If you want me to. I promise I'm not scamming. So like, I'll put mine in the mail on Monday, and if you do, and then you can do yours. You can do yours on Wednesday, I guess. I don't know. So you believe me, but I promise I'm not scamming.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley.
Oh, they don't do mail on Sunday, I don't think, David.
Well done.
Shit! Mail out on Sunday, David.
Come on, we can't let it get away!
Tossing out a grenade! Grenade!
Oh, you have? That's cool. Just throw a grenade, you said? Yeah. I've already done this mission. I had to redo it because I didn't save it.
The day grenade! Cleared.
Yeah, David, I don't think the mailman goes around on Sunday, so we can both send ours on Monday. So we can be really cool, and I'll do a video over it just so you believe me. I promise. I'm not kidding.
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
We both send out on Monday, David.
We need to get off to the train. I can't move! Yeah. Enemies ahead! Fire! We'll never make it!
There's still time!
Got the troops!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Well, the train's leaving!
I said.
Move up.
It's kind of good if we both send them out on Monday, or do you have anything else?
Grenade out!
I can watch them out later.
Change of plans. We've been spotted. Change of plans. We've been spotted.
Storing up. I can't walk.
Gotta move.
Enemies at the hotel.
Hey, Coming up!
is intense.
Daniels, where the hell are you?
I'm coming, hang on!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit ready when you are!
Toss it!
Catch!
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
That would be more trouble than they're worth.
I thought we lost you.
Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we...
Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us, too. By blowing up that... August 1944. This is it. We're gonna liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
It's been a week since we took out that train. My platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison is run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich. And he couldn't find me. He came for my parents. And and my husband. And finally, my son. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. And when we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These Krauts ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson. We can survive anything.
I fought alongside him at Kasserine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolves' den. See you there. Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, your cover story must be ironclad. Let's go for it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You're to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we'll need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Danke sehr. Fahren Sie weiter. Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich wurde aus Berlin hierher versetzt.
Seltsam. Laut Ihren Papieren sind Sie hier, um Polizeiführer Heinrich bei seinen Reisevorbereitungen zu helfen.
Beeilen Sie sich, Whitetable, ich bin in Eile.
Natürlich, mein Herr. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
Remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Zutritt. Halt! Kein Zutritt! Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Papiere.
Ich musste nach oben hetzen und meine Tasche.
Ihre Papiere, Fräulein. Sofort! Wenn Sie mir nicht Ihre Papiere zeigen, muss ich Sie verhaften. Gehen wir! leid, Fräulein. Der Zutritt zu diesem Treppenhaus. Halt! Kein Zutritt! Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Papiere.
Natürlich. Bitte sehr.
Das Treppenhaus. Würden Sie jetzt bitte gehen? Ich habe Ihnen doch schon gesagt, dass es hier nicht weitergeht. Offenbar können Sie keine Anweisung befolgen. Sprechen wir doch mal mit Ihrem Vorgesetzten. Offenbar können Sie keine Anweisung befolgen. Sprechen wir doch mal mit Ihrem Vorgesetzten.
Verzeihung.
Ja, Fräulein, kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Ich soll mich bei Oberst Fischer melden. Sind Sie das?
Nein, Herr Fischer spielt wahrscheinlich mit den Soldaten im Keller Karten.
Einen schönen Abend noch.
Gleichfalls.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte.
Ah, brauchen Sie irgendwas?
Irgendwer hat mir vom Herbstlied erzählt. Wissen Sie, was das ist?
Das ist ein Gedicht, das die Resistance verwendet. Davon zu sprechen, kann Ärger geben. Zeigen Sie mal Ihre Papiere.
Tut mir leid, aber das wusste ich nicht. Bitte sehr.
Schon gut, aber wir müssen vorsichtig sein. Zu wem wollen Sie?
Ich habe Befehle für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ja, hier steht es. Reisedokumente. Sie finden Herrn Heinrich in seinem Büro im zweiten Stock.
Ich versuche, den Eingang zum Keller zu finden. Ich muss Oberst Fischer sprechen.
Normalerweise könnten Sie jedes der Treppenhäuser nehmen. Aber der Keller ist zurzeit für Hilfskräfte gesperrt.
Vielen Dank.
Gern geschehen.
Verschwinden Sie! Das geht Sie nichts an!
Sassafi.
Mais qu'est-ce que...
Restez cachés. La résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance!
Je suis de votre côté.
Qui êtes-vous ?
Courage, vous n'êtes pas seul.
passieren?
Guten Abend.
Sie sollten nicht hier unten sein. Die Jungs sind ungehobelt.
Man sagte mir, Oberst Fischer würde hier unten im Keller Karten spielen. Haben Sie ihn gesehen?
Der Oberst ist gerade gegangen, um ein Treffen vorzubereiten. Er dürfte im ersten Stock sein.
Danke für Ihre Hilfe.
War mir ein Vergnügen.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Man sagte mir, ich könnte hier Oberst Fischer finden.
Sie haben ihn gefunden. Ich bin Oberst Fischer. Was kann ich für Sie tun?
Haben Sie die Werke Valenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte hier entlang, Fräulein.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Hello, Hiroshima. Oh, Jeremiah asked Josh. Josh has it.
Warum zieht der Polizeiführer jetzt an? Wir brauchen ihn. Da ist ein großes Treffen in Berlin für alle hochrangigen Offiziere. Weiß man, wie lange er weg sein wird?
Nicht genau. Ein paar Wochen, vielleicht mehr.
Hat er einen Stellvertreter benannt?
Nein, hat er nicht.
Sag ich doch.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Geschichte. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Frackbox. Reading. Not the school club, I just need to do whatever I need to do. Like burn this Lego. When am I supposed to read this? You Rashkabar, you have conducted an investigation into the missing explorers of the army. Number 5. You are in order to focus on the infiltrator. bolted on the post it at the first. He is a new. This is what I use. I'm gonna care forward by this guy. We will falsely accuse him. It could be mean trouble for us. Thank you for reading. The sky has just come back. German boy. Nazi Germans. What am I supposed to do? Can we get out of here? Nine.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen.
Oh,
darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Oh, no.
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider?
Schneider?
Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir. Noch sicher.
Vielen Dank.
Danken mir sehr noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Oh, no. If you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, for as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte, nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat.
Okay.
So, Herr Gruber.
Gruber?
Sent you to arrange for my departure, I am.
Oh, no, I don't know what to choose.
Yes. Good. Herr Gruber wanted you back in Berlin.
Did he, Fräulein Schneider?
Let me check my papers.
And I thought it was Herr Spiegel that sent you.
Oh, no.
Oh, well. The only constant is change. All we can do is adapt.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
I don't really drink.
My return to the fatherland.
Yeah, I don't
the think French so. Deserve each other.
Don't do it. Don't drink it.
But my God, I will miss the cuisine.
The food, you mean?
This take the ortolan. That tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge.
And
then it's drowned in cognac. It's
I'm gonna have to kill you, I think. Oh, 1,000-degree knife challenge?
Yes.
That's what you're doing? Yeah?
I'm not sure what I will miss more.
He's doing a 1,000-degree knife challenge?
Savoring this sweet
1,000-degree
flesh.
Stick challenge? What are you doing?
We're watching
doing
it fresh to death.
1,000-degree challenge?
But there is one thing of which I am certain.
Phew, he wasn't gonna kill me.
Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all. Rousseau!
Come on in.
see the reactions. Go in. Fischka, get over here, Fischka. Hello, Fischka.
Avez-vous vu s'il portait des armes?
No, not Fischka. Yeah, Fischka. Hello. Fischka.
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es fehlt Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen.
Das ist doch lächerlich.
Nichts. Egal. Zeigen Sie alle Ihre Papiere vor.
Je länger wir warten.
Ich glaube, jemand wurde umgebracht.
Sind wir bereit für den Überfall heute Nacht?
Ja, wir rücken in der nächsten Stunde aus.
Sehr gut.
Der französische Widerstand hat seine nächtlichen Überfälle verstärkt.
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere. Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Die Tasche wurde unten überprüft.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort! Ah!
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Have to be quiet. Risky.
We're gonna finish the campaign out in this stream. Crap. No más, por favor.
A hand. We need to get to the north gate and plant the charge.
All right, let's do this. Friend? What?
I thought you could use a hand. We need to get to the north gate.
Yeah, kind of. I have the whole freaking army on me. That kind of would help. Maybe just a little bit. Try not to smile this time. Damn it. Costume, is that my fault? Costume, I'm a dumbass.
Too far away.
to the north gate and plant the charge.
Crowny? Germany? Daniels.
Something's wrong. We should go now.
This is for you and your team, Daniels.
Thank you.
JJ, what time is open, Jim?
Go, go, go!
Snipers in the garrison! Second story! Catch! Rally and set up defensive positions. The Germans will fight like hell to hold the garrison.
I need to restart the mission anyways.
First aid kit ready when you are!
I know you.
The Germans will mount a counterattack soon. We need to set up our defenses. Follow me.
I didn't know they were unarmed. I can't see from a mile away. He says, boom, the Shibaki is too long. This one. Oh my gosh. I keep forgetting you cannot kill them. I am a sorry. I did not know you could not kill them. I shoot in the foot.
First aid kit ready when you are!
That wouldn't kill him! That would hurt him really, really bad! But I'm gonna kill him! Okay, let's just not mess with the unarmed people.
Rally! Garrison's almost there!
I'm gonna kill you someday. Are you shivering? Like a little baby?
Daniels, I got ammo!
Remember all the people you made shiver? Yeah, he's scared. What is this dude? Okay, it's not a German. Hey, German.
Jerry's
bro.
Still inside. We have to take him out.
Had to make it violent.
Fritz Bonnet!
Make this super violent.
First aid kit ready when you are!
Okay, we're ready.
Yeah, take this.
Rousseau, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building.
No, no,
enemy reinforcements are coming. Alright, do it.
Hey, homie.
First aid kit's ready!
First aid kit's ready.
Daniel, Sussman, head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here.
Where are you going? Okay.
Grenade out! First aid kit here!
Get down!
Kill them. No matter if they're raising their hands, they're Germans.
Gotta set up defenses.
Well, they're bad Germans.
Germans will be here soon. Daniels, got a first aid kit.
If they get close, use the Molotov.
Molotov? This is some gangster shiz. Ooh, I want this. Yeah, I'm a snipper. I can be my favorite. I want to be snipper. What is this? A Molotov?
The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there.
The whole city? I think that's an abbreviation.
They're throwing smoke down the street.
Are these Germans? Where is it Germans?
Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. Nice
Got
shot.
Them. Got the Germans.
MGs, open fire! Keep them off that bridge!
Okay, that's better.
Flamethrower in front! Take out that flamethrower! Snipers from the building across the set!
Lob it a grenade!
Call want a Molotov cocktail, not a grenade, that aren't gaming things.
They're getting too close!
What?
Enemies
I
in front!
Get the Molotov!
Throw the grenade!
More Molotovs.
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The Ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally. Something to celebrate, eh, Crowley?
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
This ain't exactly over yet.
Man, I want to hurry up to the end so I can go to my girlfriend back in Texas.
That's what Turner's for.
Taking the garrison and helping to liberate Paris is... October.
Hopefully.
We're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies. It won't be the last.
Maybe I won't finish the campaign. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Hopefully, y'all can still hear me. Start machine.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning.
If you're all the way here, like, if you're
we're fighting in the city now, Aachen.
Comment.
The crowd's got a death grip on it, for
let's
good
go,
reason.
And I'll subscribe to you.
We're drilling
you
a hole clear through their western
right
border.
Comment, let's
Davis
go,
has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson, I ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. Grind's taking a toll on us all.
But if you want, just comment, let's go, and shout you out, and subscribe to us.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall!
Hey, on this line around.
from your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John. See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose. Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What?
What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel, I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
My girl left me, I'm gonna, like, be angry.
Let's go, let's go!
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crossing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
The artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes top!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support
the
now!
The tanks are covering our flank!
Everybody pipe down and let me think, god
Sir,
damn it!
We don't have time to think!
Alright, Daniel! You and I have to go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
Alright,
covering fire!
Daniel, get to the field! Dagwood Y-27, a villain. We're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to Phase Line 2. Over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right, over. Just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it.
Over. Make it quick. These packs are tearing us apart. Over and out.
All right, boys. We're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio Master on!
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead! Roger that, Perez!
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with 2nd Platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Reloading!
Copy that! You got it, Perez!
That's a friend? Y'all never told me that!
Position here with 2nd Platoon and cover this flank until we get...
Copy that! You got it, Perez!
Okay.
Position here with 2nd Platoon and cover this flank until we get...
Copy that! You got it, Perez!
That's a friend! You should have told me that! I did not know!
Position here with 2nd Platoon and cover this flank until we get...
Copy that! You got it, Perez!
Everyone stay sharp! Watch the windows for infantry! Alright, Rapson, let's move!
See it.
Anti-strike
Reloading! Right in the breach!
Crowd infantry are blocked down. Small arms fire. They're assaulting our guys.
Flags!
We got another Panzer here too! Shot! It bounced off!